seems abandoned.
Thank you.
What should we do?
And we'll figure it out.
But if Christ laughs,
we'll keep it safe.
How?
I don't know, but we will.
And your mom?
She'll be a grandmother.
Laura hates me ever since.
You saved me that day. Alex. Finally, something good.
They'll need supplies.
Will the hospital have them?
No, we're low on everything. There's a camp. They'll have supplies.
First, we bring food back to the hospital, then we'll go to the camp. Alex, how's it going? Any progress with the
phenometer?
You get it working?
No. You need something?
Well, I'm heading to rations. Care to join me?
No. No, thanks, Dad.
Okay. And how about I help you with the phenometer? I'm no tech wizard, but...
Dad, no, it's not ready.
I know, Alex. I know.
How?
I'm a doctor. And your father. How far along?
I don't... 2 months, maybe?
Who else knows?
I told Martin before he...
Oh, Alex, you will get through this. We will all get you through this. Me, Laura...
No, Laura can't find out.
Why?
You really want to tell her I'm pregnant with her grandchild?
Laura's always at her best when she has a goal. Since Martin's death, Mark's been running things, which is bad for everyone. This could give her something to focus on. Besides her grief.
She will never forgive me. Never.
Well, she's gonna find out whether or not we tell her.
Not if we leave.
Leave?
This a campsite turned into a National Guard outpost. They've got supplies.
Oh, we are not going anywhere. This pregnancy will be complicated. I can take care of you here.
At a half-burned-down hospital out of supplies.
Have you actually spoken to anyone at this camp?
No, but...
So we don't even know if the National Guard is still there.
I'll find proof.
No. You need to rest.
Dad, please.
Look, I'll find proof. Tomorrow I'll look for a radio and see if I can reach someone.
And if the National Guard is at the camp?
One step at a time. All right. You shouldn't have a dead flashlight. I'll get you a battery.
No, I'll get it. Are there any nausea pills?
Antiemetics. I'm not sure. Someone broke into the medicine cabinet. Now Mark won't let anyone near it.
Okay. I'll collect what I can, so we're ready to leave once you contact the camp.
Just be careful.
Mark, I didn't steal any pills.
Well, someone did.
Yeah, probably the Watsons. Or anyone else that was smart enough to get the hell out of here.
No one is leaving until I find out who did this. I'm searching every room, including yours.
You've gone out the deep end without Laura pulling on your leash.
Watch it.
Check what you want. I didn't take anything.